the Bahamas in 1973. Picture a world of turquoise waters, pristine beaches, and a pace of life that moved to the rhythm of the islands. This was the Bahamas just a few decades ago, a haven of tranquility, newly independent, and brimming with the promise of a bright future. The sun-drenched islands, with their swaying palms and vibrant coral reefs, held the allure of paradise found. Life was simple, the community close-knit. The warmth of the Bahamian people was as legendary as the beauty of their islands. Fast forward to the present day, and while the natural beauty remains, the social landscape has undergone a dramatic transformation. The Bahamas faces pressing challenges, many stemming from its geographical reality and economic disparities. Immigration, a complex issue worldwide, is particularly acute in the Bahamas, located just miles from the shores of its larger neighbor, the United States, and with its own history intertwined with migration flows from Haiti and other Caribbean nations, the Bahamas grapples with the realities of its porous borders. Immigration is a double-edged sword for the Bahamas. On the one hand, it brings much needed labor and contributes to the country's economic activity. The tourism industry, the lifeblood of the Bahamian economy, relies heavily on foreign workers, many of whom have made the Bahamas their home. These individuals contribute to the cultural tapestry of the islands, enriching the social fabric with their traditions and perspectives. However, the influx of migrants also presents significant challenges. Illegal immigration, in particular, strains the social safety net and fuels social tensions. Competition for jobs, housing, and resources can lead to resentment and discord between native-born Bahamians and immigrant communities. This friction is exacerbated by the perception that the government is ill-equipped to manage the influx, further straining the social contract between citizens and the state. The education system, tasked with shaping the minds of future generations, faces a particularly daunting challenge. Overcrowded classrooms, a shortage of qualified teachers, and the need to integrate students from diverse linguistic and cultural backgrounds are just some of the hurdles facing Bahamian educators. The pressure on the education system is immense as it strives to equip all students with the knowledge and skills necessary to thrive in an increasingly competitive, globalized economy. The healthcare system faces similar pressures. The influx of migrants, coupled with an aging population, has led to increased demand for healthcare services. Hospitals and clinics, often operating with limited resources, struggle to keep pace. The government faces the difficult task of allocating scarce resources while ensuring equitable access to quality healthcare for all residents, regardless of their immigration status. This balancing act is further complicated by the emergence of new health challenges, such as chronic diseases, which require long-term care and management. The Bahamian government finds itself caught between a rock and a hard place. On one side are the demands of its citizens, grappling with the challenges posed by immigration and the strain on social services. On the other side is the international community, urging the Bahamas to uphold its human rights obligations and provide refuge to those fleeing persecution and hardship. The Bahamas, like many developing nations, relies heavily on foreign aid and investment. This dependence creates a delicate balancing act, as the government must weigh its domestic priorities against the expectations of its international partners. Navigating this complex geopolitical landscape requires deft diplomacy and a commitment to finding solutions that address both national interests and international norms. Adding to the complexity is the issue of climate change, which poses an existential threat to the Bahamas. Rising sea levels, more frequent and intense hurricanes, and ocean acidification threaten the very foundations of this island nation. The Bahamas, with its limited landmass and low-lying islands, is particularly vulnerable to the impacts of climate change. The government faces the daunting task of adapting to these environmental changes while also advocating for greater global action to address the root causes of climate change, balancing the needs of its citizens, the expectations of the international community, and the existential threat of climate change is no small feat. It requires visionary leadership, a commitment to sustainable development, and the willingness to make difficult choices. The Bahamas, like all nations, must confront these challenges head on, seeking innovative solutions that ensure a brighter future for generations to come. Section 4, charting a course. The next 50 years. Gazing into the crystal ball of the next 50 years, what will the future hold for the Bahamas? Will it succumb to the pressures of immigration, economic disparity, and environmental degradation? Or will it chart a different course en masse? The answer, as with most complex issues, lies somewhere in between. The Bahamas, like its Caribbean neighbor Haiti, faces the very real risk of becoming a cautionary tale. Haiti, once the jewel of the Caribbean, now serves as a stark reminder of the devastating consequences of political instability, environmental mismanagement, and economic inequality. The Bahamas must learn from Haiti's mistakes, recognizing that unchecked social and environmental degradation can unravel even the most idyllic of paradises. To avoid such a fate, the Bahamas must take proactive steps to address the root causes of its current challenges. Investing in education and health care is paramount. Equipping future generations with the tools to compete in the global marketplace and lead healthy, productive lives. Addressing income inequality and promoting social mobility are crucial to creating a more just and equitable society, reducing the social tensions that can fuel unrest. Equally important is the need to manage immigration effectively. This does not mean closing borders, but rather implementing sensible policies that balance the needs of the Bahamian people with the rights of migrants. Investing in border security, streamlining the legal immigration process, and providing pathways to citizenship for long-term residents are all steps in the right direction. Addressing the root causes of migration, such as poverty and lack of opportunity in neighboring countries, is also crucial to stemming the flow of illegal immigration. Section 5, Seeds of Hope, a brighter future for the Bahamas. The challenges facing the Bahamas are significant, but they are not insurmountable. Amidst the complexities lie seeds of hope, opportunities to chart a more sustainable and equitable path for this island nation. The Bahamian people, known for their resilience and spirit, have overcome adversity before, and they will do so again. One source of hope lies in the country's natural beauty. The Bahamas boasts some of the most stunning beaches, coral reefs, and marine life in the world. This natural capital, if managed sustainably, can continue to drive tourism, a key engine of the Bahamian economy. Investing in ecotourism, protecting marine ecosystems, and promoting responsible development are essential to preserving this natural heritage for future generations. Another source of hope lies in the country's youth. The Bahamas has a young and growing population, eager to contribute to their country's development. Investing in education, providing opportunities for skills development, and fostering entrepreneurship will empower young Bahamians to become the leaders, innovators, and problem solvers of tomorrow. The path forward for the Bahamas will not be easy. It will require difficult choices, a commitment to long-term thinking, and a willingness to embrace change. But with courage, determination, and a shared vision for a brighter future, the Bahamas can navigate the turbulent waters ahead and emerge stronger, more resilient, and more prosperous than ever before. The future of the Bahamas remains to be written, and the Bahamian people have the power to shape their own destiny.